And welcome back to Monmouth in Focus, a program about the services and functions of Monmouth County government. Happy New Year, everyone. We are here at the Biotech High School for Organization Day, and joining me right now is Freeholder Tom Arnone. Freeholder, thanks so much for joining us today. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. How are you?
Hi, great to see you as usual, Freeholder.
Yes, well, I'm excited. Another year. It was a great year and ready to start off 2014.
That's right, 2014. The past 3 years have been somewhat challenging with Superstorm Sandy and other initiatives, but let's talk about what we are going to be continuing to work on as well as new initiatives.
We've had our challenges, but that's good. It assures us that we're resilient and we're going to move forward for the next 3 years. We accomplished a lot in the first 3 years, and we're going to even do better for Monmouth County. We, as everybody knows, we had our Grow Monmouth initiative start, and it's really taking off, well beyond what we ever expected. Our shared services, which some reports that I'll give out today, have superseded anything that we could have ever expected. Great show of municipalities and mayors here now show that they're ready to engage again for the upcoming year. I'm looking forward to working with a great board. I had a great team this past year in our running for election with the Sheriff Sean Golden and Serena DiMaso, and just looking forward to really, really moving the county. And we have a lot of challenges. The budget's a big challenge, but that's why we have some great ideas to bring in, and we have to start changing it, whether it's revenue, bringing in jobs that will increase our revenue through tax properties, working with the municipalities. So their budget is decreased by somewhat by the help of us. So we got a lot of goals, a lot of big challenges, but it should be fun and rewarding at the end.
Freeholder, best of luck in 2014 and the next 3 years. Happy New Year.
Thank you. Happy New Year.
All right. Joining me next is Freeholder Serena DiMaso, recently re-elected to the Monmouth County Board of Chosen Freeholders. Freeholder, thanks so much for joining us today. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year to you too.
Freeholder, along with 2014 comes new initiatives as well as old initiatives that we continue to work on. What are some of the most challenging ones that you foresee?
Well, I think the most challenging one is going to be the budget. Everybody's looking to save dollars wherever we can. We've cut the budget, we've cut departments over the past several years to bring in a zero increase. And this year, we kind of looked under every rock, so we're going to have to kind of think outside the box to make sure that we can continue to deliver the zero increase for our residents.
And Freeholder, we have come a long way since Superstorm Sandy, but still a way to go with, rebuilding and revitalizing parts of Monmouth County.
Yeah, absolutely. We have lots of homeowners that still aren't in their homes, and we're going to make sure that that's a focus of this new administration and make sure that we get built back up and, bring people back to Monmouth, and the beaches are open and, tourism is alive and well here.
There's so much to do in Monmouth County. People think about tourism, and yes, we think to the beach because it's the Jersey Shore, but there's also such other beauty to Monmouth County as well. We have our park system. We have, beautiful grounds everywhere. It's such a great place to continue to revive it.
Right. Yeah, you gave me chills just thinking about it. Actually, we have Monmouth Racetrack. We have all our beautiful parks. We have just a myriad of things. Red Bank has, theater and restaurants, and all up and down Monmouth County, anywhere you go, there's a place that you can be entertained. So look forward to people visiting us all year round.
Best of luck in 2014 and the next 3 years. Congratulations.
Thank you so much, Cynthia.
All right, Freeholder, you too. Coming up, we speak to Freeholder John Curley.